This drill is designed to receive the ball both from your left and your right and to improve skills in passing both to your left and your right. You can see the players have high hands, getting the ball across their chest and keeping the ball off their chest at all times and trying to pass the ball either side when receiving the ball.